our yearling brookies.
Hi, I'm Mark Beauchesne with the Hampshire Fishing Game. Today we're on a fish stalking mission. Dawn, here at the Milford Super Hatchery, how many fish do you produce?
Well, we hatch over 2 million fish, but we stock out over 200,000.
What's the water temperature usually run around?
This time of year, it's still in the low 40s, about 40 degrees now. But we, being in the southern part of the state, we do tend to run a little warmer than the other hatcheries, which enables us to grow a kind of a larger fish.
Trout ponds are now open, so it's time to get out there and go fish for these wonderful fish produced here at the Milford Super Hatchery.
Exactly, yeah. It should be good fishing this year. We got kind of delayed a little bit with the weather, but they still all have to go out. Now we can get going again.
This stocking truck will make 50 plus stops, delivering over 1,700 big brookies. How many stops are we going to make today?
Mark, we're going to stock 8 different streams today and about 20 miles worth of riverfront.
A lot of fish out there for people to catch.
A lot of fish.
Fishing is going to be excellent this year because we're, especially in southern New Hampshire with these storms, we're half a month behind in stocking. We only have a limited amount of time, usually by the beginning of June, the water's too warm to put out fish and too low. So we're going to be putting fish everywhere and they're going to be in large amounts. So it's going to be incredible fishing this spring.
Brook, brown, and rainbow trout are now being stocked from all 6 hatcheries throughout the state of New Hampshire. To find out where the fish have been stocked near you, go to fishnh.com.